What's going on? So today I'm going to be listening to Acceptance Speech by Dance Gavin Dance. I've really been enjoying their discography so far, and you guys seem to love watching me react to it. But anyways, I'm not going to waste your time. Let's get into it. You guys told me to listen to the 2.0 version because it's remastered. Man, that guitar tone. This vocalist sounds different. Oh, man. Oh, dude. Oh, man. Whoa. Dude. Dude, I love this clean vocalist, man. Oh, love the octaves, man. Ooh. Okay. Dude. This sounds so huge. Great start so far. Oh. Oh man, I love that lick. Ooh. Oh man. Oh man. Dude, always been a sucker for guys that had higher register vocals. This is like almost better than Helen from Sleeping with the Sirens, man. I'm just curious, this is the same vocalist that sang on the reg on the original Acceptance for Speech mix. Oh, dude. Oh. Dude, yes. Yes. I have chills, man. Oh, the bass. Yes, dude. Oh, man, dude. Incredible. Incredible, dude. I love it. Ooh. Oh, those vocal layers. Oh, dude, the leads. Man. Man.
Oh.
Dude, the vocal errors. A guitar in the background? They're getting heavy, dude. Say, dude. I don't know what to say. Like, I've been saying the same thing over and over again, man. Like, it gets better and better. Each album, man. So far.
Yeah.
Dude, electronic work. Oh! What? Bro, dude. I wasn't expecting that at all. Dude. Dude, it doesn't stop, man. Oh, man. I'm sorry I'm not talking, but man. Oh, dude. I need to figure out who the lead singer is for this album real quick. Because I have to literally give him an ace on that, bro. Whoever's singing clean vocals. Tilian? Pearson? Dude, incredible. Incredible vocalist, bro. Oh. Oh, that's what that one guy in the last video was talking about, the Tilian era, 2012 to present. You guessed correctly. Oh, dude, what is that lead? I don't think I can even pick a favorite song. Each song is so amazing, dude. I don't know what to say. Whoa. Dude, the messing with like the tremolo. Messing with the volume is so cool. With the vocals and everything. Dude. Oh man. What? Dude, what are those leads? Bro. Where's it going to go from here? Dude, the glitches with the vocals. That melody. Oh. Here we go again. What? Dude, what? Oh my god. Holy Dude, I love that vocal melody. Oh, the guitar! Oh, dude, the sing screaming thing. Dude, I love that. Did form go off? Oh. Oh man, I love this. That lead melody. Oh, man. Dude. Again, like, it doesn't stop, man. Like, yeah, that album is the best so far. I don't, here, let me zoom in to make it look a bit better. Yeah, but yeah, incredible. I don't know, I'm not gonna say much. Guitar work amazing. Unclean Vocals, whoever does that, I forgot their name, did very well. I have to look up the Tilian Peterson or Pearson, bro, like ace, dude. Oh my gosh, dude. Like throughout the album, like it doesn't stop amazing me, and the clean vocals are incredible. That's one of the main things that really gets me, are the clean vocals. Like a guy that with a higher register, like in metal music or in heavy music in general, like it sounds amazing in my opinion. It's incredible. And I would even say that this is better than Kellen from Sleeping with Sirens. I don't know if that's a controversial statement, but yeah, I said it. But anyways, if you guys like the reaction, please I don't know. Oh my gosh. I'm honestly blown away. Hope you guys enjoy the video. If you have any other suggestions, please give it to me. If you have any other if you want I don't know. My gosh, dude, I'm lost for words right now. Dude, that was incredible. Insane. I'm gonna just end the video. I'm gonna stumble with my sentences. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.